Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be going over how to create a rich text field. Really the only use case for a rich text field is where you'd want to add a photo or an image. So we're going to do this on our new object labeled new object. So how we got here was we went to setup, which was this little gear icon on the right. We hit setup. Object manager, and then we found our new object. From here, we're going to click new under field and relationships. So we're going to choose our data type, and this is where I am going to go down and find rich text area and click next. And I'm just going to label this image field or images. And this is showing you how long the characters can be, number of visible lines. I'm going to leave it all default. Description for admins on the back end, help text for the users on the front end. Click next. This is where we establish the field level security, who can see it, who can edit it, who can read it. I'm going to leave it all default and click next. This is just to add it to the page layout. It likely won't be in the right spot, so after you save, go to page layouts and you can move it around. I'm going to click save, and we should have our images field right here. It's a rich text area field. So that's about it. Thanks for joining me for today's video. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel. It really helps me create more helpful videos like this, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.